our sex life is like the movie.
No, do tell, please.
No, it would be a lie. I was gonna say our sex life is like the movie 50 Shades of Grey.
Mission Impossible.
What?
Crouching Tiger, Hidden Dragon?
I'd say I'm the Crouching Tiger and you're the Hidden Dragon.
Mission Impossible movies, they're all action-packed,
yes.
Right?
Yes.
So it's like a whole, like, dun-dun, you know, he gotta go through all these things.
Right.
So that means that we have to, like, fight one kid, get one kid down,
gotcha.
Get the other kid
right.
down.
Because the baby, that's the hardest
right,
obstacle.
Right, that's the hardest obstacle.
Yeah, you gotta
like,
that's
that last, okay. And then, but, you know, once we reach the goal, but man, oh man, is it tough getting there.
Harry Potter.
Because
it's magical. It's magical.
Oh, yes.
I feel like life is very magical.
Star Wars, because it goes on voyages and trips and does all kinds of weird things.
I would have to say Chocolat, the Johnny Depp-esque looking character. You got a lot of chocolate, the tastiness going, deliciousness, and lots of lust.
Mm-hmm.
So definitely Chocolat.
Never seen it.
Oh, we'll have to watch Chocolat now.
Our sex life is like the movie Beetlejuice.
Mm-hmm.
It's always fun. It's scored by Danny Elfman.
Yep.
Unstoppable.
The train movie?
Yeah. That's a Washington.
Love and Basketball. It's passionate.
I don't play basketball.
Well, it's like the movie. It's like a metaphor for.
Okay.
You get it?
I'm gonna be honest. Huh. I haven't seen that movie in a
really
long time.
Okay.